Scientists are studying thousands of brooding female octopuses found in the Monterey Bay National Marine Sanctuary. Researchers from the sanctuary and Ocean Exploration Trust have traveled 50 miles offshore to the Davidson Seamount. They're conducting two dives over the course of a week. Action News reporter Kyla Linville has more on the questions they're looking to answer.
Well, what's kind of funny about this is that this was an accident, actually, for researchers. They actually came upon this huge congregation last year where they were studying coral and sea sponges. Now, Chad King is the lead scientist on this project. He says they've seen thousands of octopuses taking care of their eggs and attaching them to rocks on the sea floor. They've noticed that the sea creatures were laying their eggs in an area where the water was warmer. And right now, scientists are sending underwater robots to collect samples, all to figure out what makes this spot special for the creatures. Researchers are also referring to this area as an octopus garden.
So we called it an octopus garden, much like, you know, you plant your vegetables or whatever. But what's really remarkable is now since we've seen baby octopuses hatch. In fact, today we've seen over a dozen hatch. So this is a viable place.
Scientists don't know specifically how large this octopus garden is. That's all part of their research that's going on. And as far as the species they're studying, they're named, I hope I can get this right, Mesoctopus robustus.
Oh, very good.
Yeah,
all right. Thanks, Kyla.